generations of women who throughout our nation's history have paved the way for this moment tonight. And I stand on their shoulders.